Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to World War Z. We are playing episode 2, Jerusalem. This one only has 3 parts, so the second episode of this will probably be finishing the other one. And then moving on to Moscow. That is if this person decides to ready up. Oh, in the meantime, we're gonna look at my customizations. Alright, whatever. It's starting in 52 anyway, so. Yeah, I haven't got much use out of any other classes. Which is why I kind of stay with Fixer. But yeah, basically, if you haven't read the thing on the far right yet, actually, I don't know if you can see all of it. Basically, we're going to rescue this doctor from his little place that's been overrun to try to help us kill the zombies, because apparently he has access to a big ol' weapon. Alright, let's go. And we're the rescue team sent to get him. Dr. Alex Greengold.
How does it look from up there?
What's Acre 300 deep at Greengold's house?
We gotta hold for backup. He's dead if we wait. We gotta get him out now.
Shh. Go
silent. Target's 12 o'clock. That checkpoint is rigged with an alarm.
Chop, chop, chop.
Spotted a lurker! Reloading!
That was too close.
Okay. No other defense kits?
Alarm triggers up on the breach.
Oh wait.
Anything?
Alright, let's rock. Keep killing them, keep on shooting them. Inside, everybody inside, let's go. Ooh, doesn't look like what, anything that happened here was good.
This shit went sideways fast. Friendlies, hold your fire! Ah! Up here! Phoenix, are we clear to Exfil?
Yeah! Negative, Alpha. They're almost on top of you. You'll have to engage.
No going back now. Let's go.
Let's get this place locked down!
Time to start barricading. Incoming.
Dead.
Gringo, stay inside until it's over.
Okay.
What the hell?
I'll hold this side.
Who's next? I see a bull! Throwing martian gas!
Stop them from coming up the stairs.
He's calling in the horn! Swap it out!
All right, let's get it back inside. Hey, bud. Alright, turned it.
Move! We don't want to get trapped in here.
We've got heading upstairs.
This one.
We got ourselves a case. Look at you. Moving to find the next case.
Get to the consulate.
Spotted alert!
Fingers down!
Never tangle with Mr. Wolf! Screamer's bringing in more!
Shut him up. There we go. Now we gotta get to the consulate. Yay, more to search. Alright, he's probably upstairs in the consulate.
Heading upstairs.
Is this it?
Got case two. Coming back for your doctor.
Let's go, Gringold.
Alpha, form up. We move together. Where the fuck are you? Swap it out!
Get in here. Come on.
We've gotta shut him up. Alpha, form up. We move together.
Phoenix, we have the doctor.
Copy. Move to the consulate helipad.
Straight this way.
Back to the consulate.
Move tops to get there.
Alpha, I have a visual on you.
I see you. This gate is locked.
Well, that was a bomber. Advanced SMG. Alright, another auto turret. What? Why can't I get up here? Oh yeah, they took my flamethrower. Nice. Oh, son of a bitch.
Phoenix, report!
Working as fast as I can!
I'm on a tear.
Light him up. This is what I like about the SMG. It has a lot of burst fire.
I'm reloading.
Boom. Move. Let's move and let's move now. Oh god, here it comes more. Come on, get over here, genius. This guy ain't the brightest, is he?
Everybody okay?
Finally.
Anyone get bit? I'm okay. I'm okay.
Look at them. They never stop.
We could fight our whole lives and never make a goddamn difference.
I think I can help with that.
All right, well, I'm in this one here, and we'll pick it up on the next episode. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.